It doesn't always matter if you're a blood or a crip.